Next, let's take a look back at Tzu Chi's major events in December 2019.
In December, Tzu Chi attends UN Climate Action Summit.
Economy.
Evidentemente, es triste no haber podido llegar al acuerdo final. Estuvimos tan cerca.
Representatives of different countries cannot reach a consensus on global warming. Meanwhile, Tzu Chi has been promoting recycling for the 30th year. In 2019, the theme of Tzu Chi Forum is disaster risk reduction and sustainable development.
On behalf of my teacher, Dharma Master Chen Yuan, we need to awaken to the lessons that disaster brings us. I hope everyone can reduce their desire, be vigilant and sincerely pious every day.
I'd like to talk to you about climate change and make sure that we move human society towards plant-based diet. And if we can do that, I'm sure this would have huge benefits to human society and for the ecosystems of this planet.
We have an estimation of approximately 8 million tons per year going into our ocean.
In 2019, Tzu Chi has become the observer of UN Environment Program.
Now is the time for action.
Tzu Chi volunteers have a consensus on recycling. They take actions in different parts of the world. In 2019, at the Lantern Festival, the plastic spoons are turned into golden lotuses. At the Flora Expo in Taichung, Tzu Chi volunteers promote environmental education. They presented clothing, blankets made with recycled PET bottles, tissue paper made with meal boxes, and turn plastic films into environmental interlocking bricks.
It's through the daily. You see the old walks of life. They are doing the recycling. That's the beauty.
Worldwide, more than 100,000 recycling volunteers protect the planet Earth.
Tzu Chi 宗。